First, I want to thank Stephanie for warming up my body. Otherwise, I will be the loner here. And the second is thank you for the opportunity to be here, spend the time with Senator Thompson, and thank you for your service of 6 years in the State Senate. And mainly, thank you for WANDA and the 925, and last not the least, all the audience, and especially some of my supporters that come all the way to hear and listen to this first candidate forum I have engaged in this campaign. And I want to follow up with a little bit of the opening. And as a small business owner, as a new citizen of this country, and I'm delighted to have this opportunity and to be able to run the office, which keep in mind where I'm coming from, I do not have this chance. And this is how great this country is about. And I wanted to mention one of the things. That is, one of the person come to my Rotary Club, share a story of my respect to the President Ronald Reagan and his years I entered this country. And one time, he was meeting a couple of refugees gone through a lot of hardship, came to this country from Cuba. And President Reagan mentioned to them one thing, said, "You got to know you are lucky." And they did not understand why they gone through such a hardship to get to here, barely made alive. How can they be lucky? President Reagan says, "Because you have a place to go, escape to. And if we screwed up here in this country, there is no place for us to go. So, my dear citizens, we have a great responsibility in this country. And I made halfway across the world to here to seek American dreams. I want a dream alive to my two children and for all the children in the future generation. Thank you for the great opportunity."
Thank you. I understand that there are some other candidates, elected officials and representatives of other campaigns that may be in the audience. And at this time, I would like to ask them to come up to the stage and introduce themselves briefly. And after that time, we will move on with the program.